In the last 120 days, more than 12,000 children have been killed. What you're looking at here is what would it look like if you stretched out all of their outfits end to end. What you see here is more than 5 kilometers of children's clothes. 12,000 children. When one child dies, it has a devastating effect on that family. Everyone who knows that child will feel it, and it's such a heavy and severe pain. As you look at this layout of clothes, imagine how many lives, how many families, how many parents, uncles, cousins, how many people felt this pain. It's still going. It hasn't ended. And we hope to see an end to this soon. Share this video so people can see what 12,000 dead children looks like. This is a genocide, and it must stop right now.